I had the opportunity to go through 2 day-long psychotherapy sessions, one with MDMA as a participant, as a client, so to speak. And this was part of my training in MDMA-assisted psychotherapy. So it's sort of going along with the idea that in order to help people best, you should maybe have your own experience with this type of therapy. I was administered 125 milligrams of MDMA, and I remember the moments when it came on. It was really vivid, a sense of joy and love and compassion that reached something like beauty. It was within a minute or two, I was overwhelmed with a sense of beauty and love. And that day was extraordinary in what it showed me about my ability to connect with vulnerable parts of myself, or the blocks I have in connecting with myself. And I was able to do that with 2 very compassionate other people. It allowed me to take that time needed to really show that part of me that I could easily keep hidden in a 50-minute session. It was a warm hand to hold and a reminder that actually what you need and think isn't available to you is right here, and we're gonna sit here with you until you're able to remember that, because we see that and we're feeling that now with you.